UN.
UN have done wonderful things. These are the gaps, and these are the issues that can be addressed by the government of the day. And the UN and the other agencies are supposed to fill the gaps. Unfortunately, we are not in position as government to do all those.
On my own behalf and that of the UN family, assure you of our commitment to working with you, the government and the people of Western Equatoria State, and working for South Sudan in achieving all of your aspirations, and especially a durable and inclusive peace and for prosperity in the nation.